10 logarithm of 1 is 0 because 10 to the 0 power is 1. is 10 to the second power is 100. Logarithm of a number between 0 and 1 is negative. Based on